That's a huge wall, and an equally huge hole through it. Yikes.